And the man wanted by Clovis police for arson arrested here in Lubbock. 59-year-old Jimmy Guillen arrested near 34th and Quaker just before 1:30 this afternoon. We're told Guillen had been here looking for medical treatment over the weekend. Police say Guillen was caught on surveillance video 10 days ago, setting the Clovis Walmart on fire, causing some $42 million in damage. He'll now be sent back to Clovis to face those charges.